SefiroCrescent.
Oh no!
Now that kind of reminded me of Castlevania Curse of Darkness. I'm sure there's a part in the beginning of that game where, like, you have to cut down a pillar and it drops, like, a kind of platform that you can walk up. I miss playing that game. It's so hard to get hold of, though. I have it for the original Xbox, but as I've mentioned, both of my original Xboxes have died. Even though I fixed them and they were working for 6 months, both of them, and then they died again. So I got a bit out of them. But yeah, there's only so much you can do with original Xboxes. If they want to die, they will die. Like, oh shit. I think I'll go here in a bit. I'm sure that's a boss fight. Yeah, if they want to die, they want to die. There's nothing you can do about it. I actually think with... this is only with my experience with them. Okay, I've been that way. I guess that's the only way I can go, ain't it? I'm sure I've been this way. Have I? Okay, this doesn't look familiar. Yeah, oh, I haven't been this way, have I? Or have I? I can't tell now. Everything's looking the same. Okay, if there's a tarot card there, I probably haven't been this way, because I don't usually find tarot cards. But yeah, in my experience with original Xboxes, because all of them have died on me, I've actually had worse experience with them than I have with 360s. Because... if you think about it, I've fixed the two that I had after dying, and then they died again, so I've kind of had four, in a way, and they've all died. Oh, right, it's just a way to get back here. And we'll get back here! You, get back here! I will kill you with my killer sword. You silly sausage. Alright. Okay, I don't need to be there though. So let's go back again. How's everyone liking this playthrough? I've got like 10 minutes left before it's 2 hours worth. I don't like going over the 2 hour limit though. Mainly because I'm really hoping to God that this is fucking recording. Usually anything over 2 hours and it starts having issues. Though I don't know with this capture card because it's new. Plus I don't really like going over things anyway, because I was trying to make this episodic, but that's gone out the window. What the fuck am I doing? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? It's the throne room I'm looking for. That was slightly terrifying. Only slightly, but still. Ah, this is the way. Or is it? Oh, I don't know. Everything looks the fucking same in this place. Jesus Christ. Maybe I could use the map. Maybe. But maybe not. Oh, this is the way. Alright, here we go. To the throne room.
The heart of the Ferrite Court. How can it have come to this?
What? Just desolate with no one in it. It doesn't actually look that bad to me. I could live here. I might start recording this after a bit anyway, after this fight, because there's some of the fuck-ups and stuff, some of the buggy, more buggy things are making me a bit salty at the moment.
Ah, let me get that.
It's one of them, sometimes I get salty. Don't fucking get the fuck out of there! And then I'm going to play Shadow of Memories after this. Ooh. It's one of them, you can kind of get sick of the same game after a while. Even though I love these games, playing it for too long is not a good idea. What are you smelling? Why are you smelling the chair? I'm sure this is a boss fight. I'm sure it is. I remember this to be a boss fight. What's happening? It is a boss fight. Let's fight. I mean, let's save. Let's fight. I only saved 4 times. Well, I've only saved 3 times, actually. Because the first save was the first time I actually recorded this and it didn't bloody work. But for some reason, it still accumulates. Yeah. So I've saved 3 times.
Now, what brings outsiders to the Ferai Court? If you're looking for the king, I think he has other things on his mind.
Like trying to figure out what you've done with your...
Well, hang on now, Jen. Let's not set off on the wrong foot.
Makin!
Oh no, it's Davina McCall. Good shit. It's one of them. If it was, she's looking a bit more worse for wear. Fuck. Okay, let's not fight you. Come on, change form. That would be nice. Fucking hell. The amount of times I was pressing left then on the D-pad, and she was not changing form at all. You can move as well. I changed into this form because I want to die. No. I changed into this form because these will wreck your energy bar. Come on. That fucking... I'm sure I keep seeing a line appear. Okay, were you the one that was fighting? Yeah, you were. Alright, I'll kill you. You kind of got to do this systematically. No, I don't want to fight you. Get away from me. Get away. You're the worst ones to fight. Move! Alright, that's better. Doing it one-on-one. Even though these ones can be a pain in the ass to fight. None of that. I'll kill you! I'll stab you in the dick! What? Fuck you. Seriously? You took that much health off me? Jesus Christ, I'm not doing very well here. I'll kill you! I'll take all your money! I'll kill you even if you look at me funny! Okay, that is not the lyrics. I'll kill you. It sounds like a mugger's version. I'll kill you, I'll take all your money. Fuck me. You're not getting stunned at all, are you? Wow, he's really strong. All these strong hits that I'm doing on him, man, it's really not doing much damage to him at all. I know I'm in this form, but... he's one with the black markings. Right, I can probably do this now. Did I just fall over then? They were like, oh shit! She's doing stuff. I wouldn't really consider this a boss fight, it's just more of a fucking endurance test. Because a boss fight needs a boss. really. This is just a fuck you over test. Oh, you're not one of the stronger ones, are you? You're just one of the normal shield guys. So I can kill you easily. Probably. Oh, you. Wait, are you one of. Yeah, you're a normal one as well. I'm using too much energy here. If I'm not careful, I'll be using one of my energy crystals, and I really don't want to do that. That's one thing I don't like about this game. If you use. Well, if you lose all your energy, you don't just go back into this form. It instantly uses one of your energy crystals if you want to or not, which sucks. It doesn't give you a choice to use it or not. That's why I keep changing. Right. That went terribly. I guess I didn't use that much energy, I guess. Oh great, I can't change into Gen now. Yeah, I think that's all the energy I can get, isn't it? Oh! Is it?
No.
Yeah. Right. Fuck it, let's finish this off. I was meaning to finish right now, because that was a boss fight, but you know what? Fuck it. Let's complete Solum, shall we? Because I'm right near the end of it now, I may as well finish it. Where was that? That's quite far. That is quite far, that. Okay, I'll have to run it then. Yeah, I'm sure there were more energy crystals than what I've got, to be honest, because I've only got 3. And I'm sure there was about 5 in this place.
Come on, move it, damn it.
She didn't do a very good job in locking that door, did she? The woman with all the keys. But she failed to lock that one. I'm really hoping my computer isn't failing right now. Well done. Going. That is really far away. Well, ish.
Had enough of you! Just stay dead! Die, bitch!
He's one of the ones with the black markings as well. And he didn't do any damage to me. That would be. And I just put my ass through the wall. With my entire body as well. Shit. I mistimed that then.
No, I won't allow that.
Okay, I didn't mistime that time. But, weird. Okay.
No.
Don't you fucking know me? You will take that energy, and you will like it. I can't believe I've still not used an energy gem yet. Mind you, you really don't need it when you've got him at full energy. I think I'm going the right way. Yep, I'm going the right way. I'm pretty sure I'm going the right way. If there's an enemy right there. You know what? Just die! Fucking hell, these really do kill these fast. These very high falls. Yeah, he didn't last long. And he really didn't take much energy off me either. Come on, Screw. Come on.
Pick up your energy!
No, don't. This camera. If they did make a Primal 2, I really hoped that they would have sorted the camera out. Because the camera can fuck you over sometimes
way
in this game.
Way too heavy. Let's try it together.
I like how she says way too heavy. and then says, let's do it together, and then they do it. Well, it's not that heavy. Because you don't even say that for the... Oh wait, yeah you do. You say way too heavy, can't move it, I think. I don't know. You think I have a memory that serves me well? I don't. Oh, I remember that door now. Yeah, that's the one I couldn't get in before, isn't it? Let us go. Let us be on our way. I'm pretty sure there's... In fact, there was a fucking thing right there, weren't there? A rift gate. There was one in there. But it's asking me to go like somewhere. Ah shit. I'm going the wrong way. But there's no reason to come that way then, is there? Where is it asking me to go? Hearn statue. You know what, I'll just go to it from this way, because I can't physically remember how I got to it before. I mean, I know I got to it from this way, but I know there was a way of getting to it before where you had to jump up somewhere, then go through another room and stuff. I can't physically remember how I got to it though, so I'll just do it this way, because I'm nearer this way anyway. No, people are probably thinking, what are you doing, you fucking dumbass? You go that way, not this way. And yeah, I am a dumbass for doing that, but I couldn't remember. No, don't climb up there, you fucking idiot. Don't fuck me over, cameraman. Literally, cameraman. Yeah, the camera could have done with a bit of sorting out in this game. It is terrible. It's almost Sonic Adventure status with a camera in this. It does try, to be fair. It does try its best. Fuck you! Wait a minute. I'm lost. What the fuck am I doing? Wait, I think I am going the right way. Fuck all these parts that look the same. I'm starting to, yeah. This is why it's not great to be playing the same game, like, for hours and hours on end. Oh, I'll have that though. Yes, I will have that all the time. I'll have that forever. Probably not forever. And I'll kill you, finally. Asshole. Wait, are you a woman? I think that's a woman ferrite, that. See ya. Sorry. I'll send you a doctor. I was gonna say flowers, but that would sound a bit more morbid. Mind you, a doctor doesn't sound too great. I'll send you a doctor, because I've brutally wounded you. Yeah, this is the way. Why are you stuck? Why are you stuck? Why? Well done, you're stuck. I couldn't physically move then. Get the fuck off the table. Some of the collision could have been sorted out in this game as well, because, yeah. I think there's too much collision in certain parts in this game. Though there's none in certain parts. I might show you where there's no collision in certain parts. It really is like Sonic in certain ways. I didn't know I could take energy from him when he's in that form. You want to take this energy while you're at it? Come on. I feel like I'm playing a co-op game right now. I pretty much am, but like with another person. Like, do you want to pick this up? I don't need this. Do you want it? Oh shit. Don't go for that, Scree. We want that. We want to keep it. Who is coming after me? Wait, where the fuck did you come from? I just fought everyone in there. We had some bullets working there. That sucked. None of that! Okay, that failed, that spin. The spin fails for Ferri form. But it's pretty good when you're in just normal form. Fucking camera. If this is the original version of the game, like the first release of it, I wouldn't be surprised, because there's a few things that they've not sorted out in the game. Oh, what am I doing? I don't know where I'm going. I seriously have no fucking clue where I'm going. I'm sure I have to go to Jared. But he's saying Hearn statue. Why? Right, where the fuck is this? Guard room. That's this way, isn't it? Up here. I'm actually using the map now, fuck it. I'm lost. I'm completely and utterly fucking lost. Yeah, let's go up here. Then let's use the fucking rift gate, because I have no fucking clue where I'm going. Fucking barrel, let's move. Come on. There we go. Is it Davina's courtyard I need to go to? I can't tell. Fuck it, Davina's courtyard, let's go there. Because they're saying that near the Herden statue. If it's not near there, it can go fuck itself. I'm sure I have to go where Jared is, though. Because I've got the key. This is back where I fucking was, weren't it? I think. Why can't I just look at the other map that this one's going into? That would help me out a lot, being able to see the other maps. I'm not getting stuck half the fucking time. There we go. Oh! Whoa! What? Okay, there's a stealth kill in this game and I didn't even realise. I've never done that before. That was weird. She used the knife in Ferri form. That was really weird. I was a bit taken aback by that. Like, I've never seen that before. I never knew stealth was a factor in this game. I knew you could walk stealthily, but I didn't realise it actually had some use. That's actually pretty cool. So you could Metal Gear this game if you wanted to, I guess.
No.
Don't you fucking know me?
Don't you know me? I'm this person. I'm very famous, don't you know? In fact, I'm not famous at all, but fuck you.
No.
But fuck you. I'm going to but fuck you. And you're going to like it. That sounds a bit wrong, the way that was said. And you're gonna like it. I'll make you like it. Sorry about all this map shit. I really couldn't remember where I was going. Ah, yeah, that... I don't go to Jared's yet, do I? Something went wrong with a light. Whoa, what's going on with that door? Or that wall, should I say? Can I actually see through that wall sometimes? Why can I see through it? Weird. Yeah, I have to go to Defina's room, don't I? No. It's one of them I can't really remember sometimes. Because it's... Oh, yes! I knew it was about 5 that you get from this place. I knew where that was, I promise. I didn't actually see that place then. Is her room really in here? That'd be weird. It's not in here, is it? Nope. I was gonna say this is a bit dark for Davina's room. If it was. Why is my computer going fucking mental? I'm getting a bit conscious about my recording, by the way, because it's at 14 gigs right now. That is going to take a toll on my hard drive. Where the fuck am I? Wait, why is it saying I'm looking directly upwards? Or does it? Come on, Davina's room, where the fuck are you? What? This map is confusing. It's getting really confusing now. It was saying I was looking upwards before when I wasn't. Sure it was. I apologise for this, but it's starting to annoy me now in certain parts of this. Why can't I zoom in? Not this door. The one that looks like a door. It's one of them, like, I saw that door but I thought, like, nah, you can't open that one. Fucking idiot. Move! I thought that was an energy crystal then. I would have so had that if it was an energy crystal. Right. God, this is a dark place. This is supposed to be Davina's room. Ah! I know what this is. I think. Isn't this a way to get back to Jared? Fuck. She's got a lot of men in her room. Davina, I didn't know you were like that. She likes a strong man, apparently. Especially the ones with weapons. Okay, now it's kind of going weird. I've just realised, Davina has more men under her control than Hearn does, even though he's supposed to be the king. That doesn't make... No, stop. Hear when it does that. You stabbed him into the ground. Wait, he doesn't need a burial. I just want to die. There we go. He was gonna do something then, and he was already dead. He was trying to attack me during his death. That would have been a bit of a cheat. They have done that before on me as well, but it really sucks when they do that. I've had them count on me when they were already dead as well, which fucking sucks. Because counters can actually take quite a bit of health off you as well. I'm really not using much energy here. Yeah, that shouldn't even take all of that. I'm really conscious about the time right now. I've wasted a fucking shit ton of it because of not being, not remembering where to go. I swear I've wasted a load of it. Couldn't you just have had this as a ramp? It would have made it faster. Wow. I'm really out of time right now. There we go, I'm getting my timing back a little. He's taking quite a bit of health off me. Yeah, he's took a quarter of my health. It's a good job you can do that, because imagine if you couldn't recover any of your energy. You'd be fucked in this game. Either that or just use your gen form. I'm sure I keep seeing like graphical glitches. Like just all over the place. I shouldn't really be seeing them that much, because they don't usually come out that much. They don't come out to play that much. Fuck you. I press counter. No, it didn't work. Die for me. Don't you know me? Don't you know me? Oh, I could have snuck up behind him, couldn't I? I'm still saying because I'm not too sure if it's a female or a male on that one. But they're getting stabbed through an entrance, either one. I don't think I'm doing too bad with the Ferrite form at the moment. I usually do worse with it. Wait a minute, was there anything out there then? This is what takes the most time, getting back to Jared, because it makes you take the most awkward route. Or getting the keys from Davina's place, I should say. Because it's really far into it, this. Like, why does she put the keys this far ahead? You don't need to conceal the keys this badly, do you? Okay, there's a lot of ways to go right now. Oh, that's a fantastic map. A plus, Scree, A plus. I'm back here again. Fucking hate this place. When it comes to Solum, yeah, I don't like this part of it. It's the part that takes the longest, but it's the most tedious part because most of it looks the same. Oh, was that a tarot card? Oh shit, it was one of those set on fire pot things. Oh fuck. And it just kind of throws shitloads of enemies at you as well to whittle down your health and hopefully get you to use your energy crystals. But I'm not like most people. I don't know where I was going with that. Fuck you taking quarter of my health, you dick. I'll go through the wall. Would you rather die? I can accommodate that wish. I don't think the pressure sensitivity on my shoulder buttons really works much anymore. I think it's been overused on them now. So yeah. Mind you, it is a pre-owned controller. I don't usually get pre-owned controllers, but it came with a console itself. My controller was already dead. That's why the up button on the D-pad doesn't work. Because it's pre-owned. I've had some pre-owned things and they've worked fine when they've been controllers, but generally I don't really get pre-owned controllers because half the time you get a button, you get all of it that works fine, and then just one button doesn't work so great, so it messes the entire controller up. And it's usually a button that you use quite a lot for certain games, especially the up button on the D-pad. I use that quite a lot when it comes to Soul Calibur. I was really struggling when I played Soul Calibur with this controller. Jesus Christ. Because it's your sidestep, and I use that mostly. The up sidestep. You know what? I'll treat you. You can have one of these.
I'll need Scree to help me with this.
Dumbass, he's there. Really, you're gonna make me do it. Seriously. And now I can't fucking change to Jen because he's doing that. It's because it's too near the wall again, isn't it? Now, what am I doing? Oh great, there's no fucking thing right now. Yep, great. Oh right, it's because I'm already here. Fantastic.
Check this out. One of these must be the key we're after.
Excellent. Let's get straight back to Jared.
Oh, thank fuck. Don't you dare black scream me. Jesus Christ, that was terrifying then. Yeah, you can kind of tell it's been a while. It really has been a while. Like, when I was playing this years ago, I would have been able to just know exactly where to go. Just straight off. Like, 4 years ago, I was just insane at this game. Now, I can't remember fucking anything about it. Whoa, 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 whoa! What the fuck happened there? Why could I not move then? Wait, he didn't counter me. But it classed it as like a counter. That was weird. Because he would have put his arms up otherwise, wouldn't he? And counter me. I'm sure he didn't counter me. That was weird. Fucking getting cheap shots on me, you prick. Fucking hell, that camera angle, man. I kind of like how it follows you. Weird spirit energy. It's pretty cool how it follows you. Oh no, you haven't got all of it yet. Or it's gone now. I wonder if it doesn't give it you all if you run away from some of it. Alright. I gotta go all the way back there. Because now I have got to go to Jared, but I've got to remember where it was now. Huntlands. I was gonna say the Huntlands, but I wasn't too sure. Right. So it's this way. Oh shit. I think. That's what the map is telling. Whoa! Alright, see ya. I don't know what happened there. I'll go with it. It's been really fucking glitchy tonight. I don't know what's happening. Did he just die? He disappeared? He disappeared from existence? What the fuck? I don't even think he should have been on there, to be honest. I've never seen an enemy appear on there before. Can I open this? Nope. This is really being glitchy tonight. Like, it's weird because Solum is usually the one that's the most stable out of all the worlds. You don't usually get many glitches in Solum. But tonight, I'm getting fucking tons. Unless it's my PS2 dying, which I'm really hoping it isn't. Oh, shit. I've gone that awkward way, haven't I? Yeah, unless it's my PS2 dying, which I'm really hoping it isn't. There's been a lot of glitches. Mainly graphical glitches tonight. And camera glitches. I'm starting to get... my morale is going down a little right now. I shouldn't have played this for more than 2 hours. Because my memory starts going, and when my memory starts going, I start producing shit. I start forgetting where to go and stuff. I think it's this way. I apologize for all the map stuff. It says left. The maps are alright only when you want them to be close kind of maps. What the fuck is going on with this camera? Yeah, when you want maps to be like kind of close in maps, they're alright, but it's when you want to see what's up ahead, they're fucking shite. Because they don't show you what's up ahead, they only show like a vague notion of where you can go, pretty much, or where you have to go. Where am I going? Am I going the right way? I can't see a fucking thing. Screw you, you're a bit slow right now. Isn't this where I climbed up? Yeah, it is. This is her statue. I wasn't meaning to go here. Bloody hell. You know what? Fuck it, let's go down. I'm making a proper ass of this. No, I don't want to be scree. Yeah, I'm making a proper ass of this. I could have done this. I could have finished this ages ago right now. But I've forgotten where to go. Which is never good. It's the enemies that put you off, because you think, oh, I've got to go this way because there's enemies there. No, I haven't. Whoa, what happened to your arm then, Scree? Were you meaning to do that? Come on, let's go around here and down here. I'm just trying to find a rift gate. That's where it gets awkward, because rift gates are generally hard to find, because look at that map. I was going left because I thought I was at the left point, apparently not. I might have to cut some of this out, to be honest, because this is pissing me off really badly right now. Can't you just jump the entire thing? Make it a little faster. I swear I keep seeing like little white lines appearing. I'm really hoping it's not my graphics card and my PS2 dying. Or the graphics chip, I should say. Because that's usually what happens. I'm not running it all the way back, am I? This is where the fucking thing is. I bet I could have got to it an easier way before, though. Jesus Christ. I know there was an easier way of getting to it, but I just can't remember. I apologise. Thank fuck for that. I was thinking I might have to run it all the way back, and I was like, no, please no. Scream, where the fuck are you? Oh, are you fucking kidding? Where is he? This is really far back. What are you doing there? That's just after me climbing down from there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where? Oh. Are you kidding me? I didn't even know Jen could go that far out from him. Oh, Jesus Christ. And it doesn't help that his arrow's yellow. On a fucking yellow background. I can't see where his arrow is. Oh, there it is, where it says Hearn's statue. No wonder I couldn't see it. I think it's this way. No, it isn't. Oh, fuck's sake. I don't know what's up. Whoa. I can't move. There we go. I just realised, it's kind of like a square for the smoke. I suppose it would be though, because it is kind of PS2. And it wouldn't expect you to view it from that angle. I can't believe Scree didn't even bother following me. Whoa! Scree just kind of glided across the floor then, didn't I? A little. I never saw that. Never mind. Fuck you, Scree. Jesus Christ. That is like the worst he's ever done that before. No! Get off the wall! No, stop with the camera! This is being really fucked up tonight. It's not usually this bad. Oh great, you're following me now. The AI's decided to take control again. Well done, and I can see through the wall. It's been so fucking glitchy tonight. What's happening? Burial grounds, I'm sure it's everybody. This is gonna be like a 3-hour video. It was only meant to be 2.5 hours. If I didn't get lost, that was. I'm really hoping this is recording. Because if it's not, I'm not doing this again. Fuck, you know. Well, I would do it again after I grieved for 2 years. At my lo- Is that me, or did that just not load up then? I'm sure that just didn't load up for a second. What is going on? Whoa! The... Alright. I thought the roof didn't load up then as well, but... It's just always that bright for some reason. Move! Dick. Fine, I'll fight you then. Dick. Good. Jared, what are you doing? Why aren't you fighting then? Oh yeah, you get Jared fighting for you now as well, which is pretty cool. You know what, fuck you using that form. No, I saw him fall over that time. Magnificent breast action. Let's get on with this. Shit. He's one with black markings, ain't he? He's gonna be tougher. None of that. I actually counter better when I'm in this spot. Die for me! I stab you in the dick. Wee! None of that. He actually did hit the other guy, didn't he? Well, he hit Jared, but not me. Why are you running away from me? Is it because someone else is targeting me? That's one thing as well. If someone else is targeting you, they'll start running out. Fuck you, Jared! What are you doing hitting me? I'm on your side. I just helped you, remember? Fuck. Wait, these are countering a little more than usual. No, I'm not interested. Stab you in the jerk. Through the head to the jerk. I just stabbed Jared, didn't I? You shouldn't be able to. Good job, Jared. I love that Jared cam. Move, Jared! I don't want to slash you. Fucking hell. I saw the blood come out of him that time when I slashed him. Let's sneak. Right, I'm sure it's this way. Do I need energy? Yes, I do. It just looked like a lightsaber going towards me that time. It's Luke's lightsaber. Right, you can pick this up now. That's why I've saved them, because they come in handy. I'm hoping he doesn't use it all, though. Just by picking a bit of it up. No, he doesn't. That's cool. I was a bit worried about that, just in case I'd have to go back to it. Here we go! Final boss for Solum, I'm pretty sure. And I'll save it. I forgot about that. You have to save. Well, you don't have to, but it's probably a good idea. 5 energy crystals, though, that's not bad. Fuck me, I got a bit salty in this one. But it really did fuck up quite a bit in this one for some reason. I don't know why. Didn't last time I played it.
Do you have the key?
Yes, it was in the Queen's chambers, just as you said.
Thank you.
Permit me to go first, Highness. Who knows what we may find?
My mother is in there. I have nothing to fear.
Sorry, Jared.
Don't be. My friends, I don't need your pity. I need your help. I must destroy this thing that has so defiled my mother.
Of course, we'll do anything.
First, we must unmask the imposter. Do you know any way to break the enchantment?
I don't know. The creature has retained my mother's form, while these remains have stayed free from corruption. There is some dark necromancy at work here. Those chants I heard came from this chamber.
Fire.
What?
The spell must be broken. With your permission, Highness, we should cremate the body.
Let it be done. Mother.
us.
It's done.
What now?
Now, I will have my revenge.
Ah, the hex is broken. But you are too late to save your kingdom.
Not too late to tear your head off.
That too, boy. My final act as Divina was to order her most loyal guards to this chamber, expressly to kill you, their broken prince, along with this feeble mortal and her scuttling stone. Death. Right on time.
No! You've been deceived!
Wouldn't they have realized that they're kind of two Divinas right now? Like, well, not just that, like, one of the Divinas is... Well, both of the Divinas are on fire, kind of. Both of them are smoking. It's one of them. Fuck's sake, Jared, you're in the camera, you're in the way, man. Yeah, wouldn't they have realised that there's something wrong with the one that's alive, since she's pretty much smoking while still being alive, and her eyes have gone like bright red? You know. I mean, I don't think Ferrari's usually do that, do they? I'll kill you! Ha 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 ha! I'll take all your money! Ha 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 ha! You did. That's part of the song, though. Stab you in the jack. Come here, crew. There we go. Ooh, I'm nearly dead, aren't I? But I knew you wouldn't kill me. I'm too good for you. You will never kill me. Whoa, Jared, I didn't really want to see the inside of your face then. That was kind of creepy. Let's do this, bitch. Hey, Jared. Whoa, Jared. I don't really want Jared inside me. That's a bit creepy. I'd rather not. I know you like her, Jared, but Jesus Christ, take her out on a date first. I wonder how they would have wrote Jared into the second game. It does sound interesting. It did look like an image of Jared, but he looked thinner as well. Kind of like a normal Ferrari. So maybe you turned into a wanderer or something? I don't know. But wouldn't that destroy the Kingdom of Solum if it did that? Because there'd be no one to protect Solum. I don't know. It looked like him anyway. Hey, Scree, I kinda need some energy. Scree, I need some energy. And pick up some energy, Scree. Yeah, this isn't really boss fight either, even though it's like the final boss of Solum. It's just enemies. Again, it's like an endurance round. I think there's only a few legitimate bosses in this game. I know there's one in Aquas, the final boss. And I know there's two in Aether. I can't see a bastard thing, Jared. And...
Stop! All of you!
My lord.
Silence! My beloved boy. Silence. Guards. Take up your arms, serve your king, and see that this dissembling hag does not move.
Jared alive. My prayers are answered.
I let you down, Father. If I had not been captured, none
you
of these
would change, Jared, but I have been nothing but blind. A sovereign fool. Now you must be forever vigilant. Fight with your mind as well as your sword, and know that your mother and I are always with you.
I have much to tell you. We had no choice but to cremate my mother.
Enough! The ritual of succession has been delayed all too long. Now that you are safe, our kingdom can be strong once more. Only one task remains.
Ready to lead, King Jared?
I am ready. My people have much to thank you for. I will not forget you.
That's Solum for you. Jesus Christ, 18 gig. Oh, my hard drive's gonna hate me really badly. Nearly 3 hours.
Who is that with Belazor?
I was too far away to see clearly. It could have been anyone.
You recognize Belazor, right?
Of course I did, but you mortals all look the same to me.
Mortal? What, it was a human?
Not exactly. The reach of chaos is long, and its demons take many forms. It, must have been another of Abaddon's servants. Come on, we must return to the Nexus.
I think Scree knows more than he's letting on in this game. A lot more. Well, I know he is. He's one of them. But considering that, just then.
You're holding out on me.
There's no time for this. Abaddon's forces are in motion.
Abaddon, Arella, big deal. None of this has anything to do with me, Scree. I just want to find my boyfriend and go home.
Scree is not your enemy, Jennifer. I sent him to guide and protect you.
You're Aurella? Butterflies. That's not what I was expecting.
I am in all things, and I appear in many forms. I understand your frustration, but you must realize that our goals are one and the same.
I doubt that.
It's true. I wish to see you safely return to your home, but...
Why am I being roped into some turf war you're having with Abaddon, then? And the way I see it, this is a personal problem. Yours.
Jennifer. If Abaddon gets his way, there will be no Mortalis for you to return to. At least not one you would recognize. For eternity, we have existed here in the Nexus. He and I, the one balancing the other so that all can flourish. Without him, there would be no change, no decay. Life in the realms would stagnate. But without my presence, all would descend into the mindless frenzy of chaos. Both sides are needed for harmony. Darkness and light. Chaos and order. a balanced unity. But Abaddon has become obsessed with power. He would see me destroyed, my influence lost, no matter the consequence. What happened in Solum was just the beginning. He will not rest until he has corrupted all the realms, yours included, and become the sole primal force.
This is all making me dizzy. I'm just a coffee shop waitress. Don't you need some kind of superhero helping you out here?
Come now. You have seen the power within yourself. Now unlocked, this will continue to grow. Your part in these events was sealed when you were but a baby. Journey to Aquis, and you will see more of the damage wrought by Abaddon's madness.
Okay. I'll go.
Continue to guide her, loyal Abdazur. She will need your strength when her full self is revealed.
She is a wild creature, but I believe her heart is good.
I like how she said Abdazar as if it was nothing in that as well. And Jen didn't even realise. But yeah, that's who Scree is. Oh shit, I've lost a bit of energy, haven't I? Anyway, I'll continue this next time as it's almost been 3 fucking hours. I was not expecting to be playing this that much. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm hoping you have enjoyed this, and I'm hoping I didn't backtrack so much that people got pissed off with it. I got pissed off with it. But I'm hoping you didn't. So, which is a weird thing to ask, isn't it? Look at the V. That's how you can tell I kind of got stressed at a certain point in this game. Oh, bloody hell. I was not planning any of that today, but I'll see you next time when we take on Aquis, where it will take it fucking longer, because I'm no good at Aquis. I'm good at the other places, not Aquis. See you later.